just
put in rubbish trash can.
Okay, student, like usually, Sir Juan want to give to you what I will give to you, student. Every meeting, Sir Juan give.
Going dojo to typing, sir.
Okay, thank you, Talita. I always give 5.4 student have done typing.
.com.
Yeah, I always give that, yeah. Okay, I will see who have done until advance number one. Yeah, Angelica, still not yet. You must have done until here, Angels. Yeah, so you must have. This is Angelica. That is not your. So who is this? So this is not you. Your name? Your complete
name? Namanya Rires.
Manurung. Lolol. Angelica have also in this class.
Angelica genap, sir.
Oh, this one, Angelica, yeah? Oh, yeah.
Sir, nanti kan buka typing.com kan, sir. Terus, sir, kok langsung disuruh typingnya langsung V gitu, sir.
Iya, Nurpatia, yeah. Iya. That's right. Ya, yeah, later every student ya yeah, will see like Nurpatia ya yeah, have in their computer project. That's right, Nur?
Yes.
Yeah. So and I call you Angel. Your nickname Angel. Angelita.
Angel.
Okay. You ever log into typing? Ever. You don't have username. You don't have username and password. Okay. What in this list? What number yours?
No. No, sir. Maksudnya sir, yang screen ini Angelica Sialagan, sir. Yang ganjil itu, sir. Riris Angelita, sir.
Your first name? First name? First name? Nama pertamanya? Hah? Ri? Can you come here, please? Can you see here at your name?
No.
Yeah. No help. Okay, later. Students, we continue.
Sir, I can sir. I don't have the computer project paper, sir.
Paper? No.
Paper.com.
Listen, just do on your computer or laptop. Yeah, no need paper if you have done typing in computer. Yeah. Yeah, typing.com. Okay. I want to give this first, yeah. Those point, yeah, 5 point for the student have done until number one.
Neptune.
Yeah, yeah, wait. I want to...
Wait, sir. Sir, I have questions, sir.
Yeah, please. Isn't...
The project computer yang already do the computer mau belajar yang without computer lagi, sir.
Okay, choose yang with computer, isn't. If you have computer or laptop. Do you have computer? Isn't?
Yes.
Okay.
I use just, computer.
Okay. Just do the project use computer. No, don't choose without computer. That's the second option. Yeah. Understand? Isn't?
Okay, understand, sir.
Okay. If you have computer, if you have laptop at home, so you do your computer project with computer. Don't choose without computer. Don't choose without computer drawing on a paper. Sir, give that for the student yang tidak memiliki komputer atau laptop di rumah. Mana tahu. Sir, I cannot do. Because I don't have computer, I don't have laptop, I don't have tablet, I don't have smartphone. Ya, jadi Sir Juan give option drawing on a paper. Oke. Okay. Understand ya, Izan ya? Okay, Angelisa ini not yet. Ya, yeah. Yang complete. Arthur not yet. Izan also not yet. Ya, yeah. This one, you have to finish this first ya. Yeah. Harus diselesaikan dulu ini. Okay. Wow, so many student not yet ya. Yeah. Yeah, Richard, have done. Richard. Richard already. Where is... Richard. One. Four. Fine. Okay, next. We have one. Talita. Okay. Next. Already only two students have done the assignment until expense number one. Okay. So then I want to share screen this one. Pay your attention. Yeah. Sir Juan will explain this one. This is for Neptune. Yeah. I want to open for Jupiter. Jupiter class. Okay, computer project for Jupiter class. Yeah, this one hit. What is the purpose? Apa tujuan Sir Juan make computer project in typing.com? I want every student can improve your typing skill using keyboard from typing.com. Untuk meningkatkan improve ya kemampuan mengetik kalian menggunakan keyboard di dalam typing.com. That's the purpose, tujuan daripada computer project untuk mid term second semester. Okay, and then student, you can see here, please finish your computer project, deadline is on Friday. Ya, on Friday for March 2022, that's line. So this Friday, yeah, this Friday, kid, this week, computer project you must have done, harus sudah selesai. Okay, student, you can see here. Yeah, correct sitting posture while typing. This is the correct sitting. Yeah, jadi ini cara duduk yang bagus ya, Kit.
Yang kayak X itu pasti.
Iya, ini ini kurang bagus ya. Yeah, jangan terlalu bungkuk gini, tapi harus tegak. Ya, yeah, tegak like this. Iya. Yeah. Okay, student, we continue. Yeah, how the way to open your typing? Yeah, the way is how, please open your browser. Yeah, I believe every student have ever login. Yeah, have ever login this one. Pernah masuk. Yeah. Open your browser, typing, ketik di typing like this one, typing.com, and then enter. After you enter, you can see this one. Yeah. Choose this one, student login. Don't choose this because you are not teacher. Yeah, don't use this. Use student login and don't. Yeah, ini sign up now. Ini juga cannot. Don't use this. Yeah, ini nanti bukan masuk ke username kalian. Jadi you typing, kamu typing, tapi progressnya not. I cannot see your progress. Iya. Iya, jadi you must login, student login, because you are student. And then after you student login, select this one. Yeah, you need to enter your username. Jason, you remember what is your username? Huh? Yeah, Jupiter 10. Steven? Forget. You can see here. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Jason Jupiter -10 and the password Jupiter. Yeah, semua same. Password all same. Yeah, and then here, Steven, you can see here. Jupiter 19. Yeah. And then later I make, yeah. Yeah, I make yours. Okay. If you forget your username and your password, you can chat Serjuan. I will give to you. Yeah. After that, don't forget. Yeah. Type here first your username. Just now, Stephen, Jupiter -19. Okay. And then click next. Yeah. Click next. And then you.
Screen type yang tadi.
Ya, Talita?
Screen Talita masih yang tadi.
Talita, I don't...
Screennya, sir, masih yang hitam tadi, sir. Yang oh. Dia perpindahan slide satu ke slide yang satunya lagi, sir.
So, how now?
Oh, already, sir, already, already.
Okay, maybe your connection, yeah. Okay. Okay, I believe Talita already understand about this one because you have complete your typing, yeah. Yeah. This is a repetition. Ini pengulangan, especially for the student never login atau seldom. Yeah, maybe forget how to login. Okay, after that, don't forget to type here your password. Yeah, Jupiter all same, yeah. Password is Jupiter. And then click next. Don't forget click this one, next. After that, yeah. After you click, after you type your password, click next in here. Yeah, Steven, Jason, pay your attention. See the screen. Yeah, like this one. Nur Fatia, you have seen like this?
Yes, sir.
Iya, good. Letter, ya letter. I, Jason, Stephen, Angel, ya letter. If you open your typing, all of you, ya whoever, if you open your typing now, you directly see this one, computer project. Ya, computer project in typing.com, grade 5. That's good, Talita. Nurfatia, can you read?
Can, sir.
Okay, please.
computer project for midterm 2. Please do this computer project as good as possible.
Yeah. Let's. After that state, click this one. Kamu klik start langsung. So you do your computer project. After 1 minute, setelah 1 menit you typing, you type ya. Yeah. After 1 minute, you type, automatically closed. Dia otomatis terclose dia kit. And you can see here the score. Speed. Do you know speed in bahasa? Kecepatan. And accuracy. Akurasi apa kit in bahasa? Accuracy itu ketepatan atau kebenaran. So, if you type so fast, kalau kamu cepat mengetiknya, nilai speednya akan tinggi. Dan ketika kamu mengetik banyak yang salah, maka akurasinya rendah, nilai ini rendah. Tapi kalau sedikit yang salah, akurasinya akan tinggi. Okay, Angels, you can see your screen. Okay, jadi ini kit, automatically, secara otomatis. And this assignment 1 minute only. Jadi mengetik 1 menit, terus otomatis. But you can repeat until 10 times. Yeah, the example. Oh, sir, the first typing, I only get 20 speed. Speednya only 20. I want to increase. Jason, I want to increase. Saya mau meningkatkan nilai saya. Mau menaikkan nilai saya. So you can repeat. You can repeat until 10 times. And Sir Juan will take the highest score from them. Understand? Gimana maksudnya? Bisa diulang 10 kali? Ya. Ya, kamu bisa mengulang mengetik 10 kali. Tadi kan 1 menit aja sekali main. Sekali typing 1 menit. Kamu bisa mengulang lagi sampai 10 kali. Dan Sir Juan akan melihat dari yang ke-10 itu, yang paling tinggi di antara yang 10 itu yang Sir Juan take skornya. Understand, kid? You at home? Paham kira-kira di sini?
Understand, sir.
Understand, sir.
Okay. Understand, ya? Okay, good. I continue. Yeah. So, how to repeat? Because later, Nurpati, ya, if you want to type second time, yang kedua kali, you don't see this one again. Kamu nggak akan lihat yang ini lagi. Kalau sudah kamu start, nanti ini hilang. Nggak akan kelihatan lagi. So how to repeat? Bagaimana cara mengulanginya, sir? Yeah, Steven, please pay your attention. How to repeat? You can click this one. Go back. Go back. And then, don't choose lesson. But you choose this one. What is this? Apa ini, kid? Test. You choose test. After you choose test, you can see this one. Ada start test. Yang 1 minute, ya, kid. Is 1 minute. No 3 minute, no 5 minute. You choose 1 minute. Jadi yang dipilih yang 1 menit. After that, you click start. Setelah kamu klik start, maka akan langsung otomatis mulai. Ya, ya ini ya, klik. Ya, choose test. Don't choose lesson. Choose test. And then choose this one. Start 1 minute. Yeah, like this one. Okay, Nurpatia, you raise hand.
Sir, tadi kan Fatia kan mau kerjain apanya, sir? Apa typing.com-nya, sir? Terus Fatia klik beginner, sir. Terus kok tiba-tiba disuruh ngetik yang V, sir? Kan biasanya kan dipilih dulu gitu, sir.
Don't choose beginner. Berarti choose yang test, Nurpatia. Don't choose lesson. Itu Nurpatia pasti the lesson. Bagian atas, don't choose lesson. Choose test. Ya, jadi kalau di lesson memang ada beginner. But in test, no have beginner. Ready, Ken? Nurfatia, it's better if you do after school. Nanti setelah belajar, baru kamu kerja. Kamu mulai startnya supaya enggak, supaya lebih fokus. Okay, Nur Fatia.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Okay, student, look at this. Sir Juan can see your typing history. I will take the high score from your typing. Yeah, the example is one. I type 18 January 11:53. Ini jamnya. Jam 11:44 sudah juga mengetik. Speednya 53, this is 51, accuracy 98, 96. So, Sir Juan will take which one? Yang mana, Sir Juan?
Yang pertama, Sir.
Yang pertama, this one. Ya, yang paling atas ya,
Kit?
Ya, Sir. Ya, like that. Jadi, don't yes. worry. Jadi, jangan takut. I already type the first. Dapat skor. Oh, later, the second time, dapat nilai yang lebih rendah pula saya. Ah, takut. No. Don't worry ya. Mau yang pertama, yang kedua, ketiga lebih rendah, tetap Sir Juan take yang paling tinggi. Paling tinggi, the highest score. Okay, student, look at this. The project scoring. Ya. Yeah. Maybe in PDF file ini masih 30 ya, 30. But Sir Juan change. Karena 30 itu terlalu tinggi. I already see your score in typing, daily typing, itu most of you in 20. Jadi Sir Juan turunkan. Speednya, if you get this one, 20, equal greater than 20, 25, and you accuracy 91 until 100, you get score here. If you get score here, kid, maka kamu sudah mendapat project nilai A. Ya, yeah, this is your project. If you get here, speednya 20 and until 24, you get score B. If here you get C and here D. Ya, rendah sekali. Itu speednya 10. Speednya itu 10 terlalu lambat. Maka kid, if you want to get A, kamu latihan, you must get speed in here. 25 atau di atasnya. And accuracy 91 until 100. So you get a score di antara ini dan nilai itu sudah A. Understand about scoring? Understand.
Sir, gimana kalau speed kita 25 terus akurasi kita itu masih 41. Jadi macam mana, Sir?
Okay, the question from Talita. Sir, how if speed 25 but accuracy 81? Like that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, berarti dia belum dapat nilai A. Belum dapat nilai A. So, di sini kita Sir Juan mengambil penilaian itu dari keduanya, dari speed dan akurasi. Bisa saja dia cepat, asal diketik aja salah-salah. Asal diketik aja cepat, tapi salah semua. Speednya tinggi. Tapi aku rasa rendah. Ah, maka harus seimbang kit. Speed harus cepat, akurasi harus tepat. Ah, jadi berusahalah di sini kit. Ya. Ya, Talita, jadi nilainya speednya tinggi sir, but akurasi di sini belum dapat nilai A. Ya. And also Sir Juan akan memberikan nilai tambahan. Ya, Sir Juan akan lihat juga dari daily typing kalian. Yang assignment itu, Kit. Kalau complete selalu, always complete, itu akan ada nilai tambahan dari situ. I give. Understand? Yang maksudnya typing sehari-hari. Understand?
Understand, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Sir, ini tadi Ethan. The question from Ethan. Sir. Ya, itu ada typing without computer. Ya, ini kit, I give this one. Kenapa? This is for the student. Maybe. Sir, I don't have laptop. Sir, I don't have computer. Huh? Iya. Sir, I don't have laptop. Sir, I don't have computer. Sir, I don't have smartphone. Sir, I don't have Android. Sir, I don't have Wi-Fi. So how can I do my typing? Because typing is online. Ya, Sir Juan give this one. If you cannot do with computer, with laptop, you can choose without computer. Draw this one on a paper. Kamu gambar di kertas and good, make it as good as possible. bisa diwarnai supaya lebih cantik, lebih bagus. Nah, keyboard, ini keyboard. Ya, seperti inilah pokok. Jadi ini menghafal, ini perlu juga penting. Ya, this little finger use for press Q, A, and Z. Ini dihafal supaya bisa mengetik 10 jari. Ya, this very important. Ya, ini juga penting. Ya, but Sir Juan hope all of us, kita semua berharap every student can do your project with computer atau with laptop. Jadi nggak usah menggunakan ini. Jadi kalau sudah mengerjakan yang di typing.com, ini nggak perlu lagi. No need again this one. Yeah. Understand?
Understand, sir.
Okay. Izan, do you understand, Izan? Just now you have question about this?
I don't know how to make my accuracy to 100.
You don't know how to make your accuracy high.
Like accuracy 100%.
Oh, enggak, no need 100. I think di antara 91 until 100. Di situ aja between 91 until 100 already good. But I hope don't below 91. Jangan di bawah 91. Kalau bisa 91 atau di atasnya. Enggak usah sampai 100. Dan speednya you must get
25. I 92.
Speed?
Speed 31, sir.
31 speednya.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Berarti you already get A. Berarti nilai kamu sudah A itu. Okay, let's see. Student. Yeah, we try ya. Kita coba dulu, Kit. Kita coba, we try first. Yeah, Sir Juan, now as a student. Coba Sir Juan contohkan. Sir Juan sebagai siswa dulu. Okay, you can see here. Yeah, in Jupiter, ada enggak Sir Juan? Okay, this one ya. Yeah. Sir Juan. My username 25, Jupiter 25, and Jupiter ya, password. Okay, let's see student. Ini Sir Juan sebagai siswa, contohkan, saya contohkan. Okay, open your browser. After that, type here, typing.com. Ya, typing.com, enter. Ya. Yeah. Which one I choose, Kit? Yang mana saya pilih, Kit?
Student login, sir.
Student login, saya sebagai siswa. Nah. Ya, ini contohkan. Ya, I make the example. Student login. Klik student login ya. And then Jupiter just now 25. Ya. Next, and password is Jupiter. Oke, okay, next. Perhatikan, Kit. Ah. Automatically, Kit. Automatically, secara otomatis, Kit. You see this rectalit and rupatia just now. See this one also, ya. Yeah? Yeah. You see this one. Computer project in typing.com grade 5. And this is for much ini deadline. Deadline, ya, Kit. Yeah. You can click this one langsung. Langsung kamu ketik start. Klik start. After you click start, langsung ketik.
To begin, start. Type.
Kamu langsung mengetik, ya, Kit.
H. Yeah. Oops, oops. Oops, oops.
Yeah.
Oops. Oops.
Okay,
oops.
Kate, ini langsung diketik.
Oops. C. N. Oops. Oops. S. Oops.
Ini langsung otomatis. One minute. Otomatis.
Overdrive.
Close, ya. R. Langsung datang tutup.
Oops. Oops. Is. Oops, oops. Oops.
1 minute. I already
oops, oops,
said
oops.
Just now.
E. A. O. Oops. 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 Congratulations. You have completed this typing test. You spent 60 seconds and your speed averaged 62 words per minute with 95% accuracy.
Dapat skor period. Nilai
to type the period key.
Yeah, yeah. That's the way. Oh. So I want to increase my speed and my accuracy so you can repeat until 10 times. Ya kan? Bisa diulangi sampai 10 kali. How to repeat? You can click this one. Click this. Okay. And then choose which one you choose? Ah, don't listen ya, tapi choose test.
Yes.
Not lesson. Ini yang lesson untuk sehari-hari kalian. Choose test. Choose test. Yeah, after that, choose this one. Start test. Yang 1 minute. 1 minute. Start.
To begin,
okay,
type the word during. Oops. Oops. Oh. See. Oops. Oops. Comma. Oops. Oops, oops.
Yeah,
you type comma. Oops, oops, oops.
Yeah.
N. Oops, oops, oops. Up. S. F. C. Oops, oops. A. Oops, oops. N. A. Oops. Space.
Huh?
S. S. Volcan.
Ini salah amat. Oh. Saya nggak sama gitu.
Oh. As. Oops.
Oh iya.
Congratulations. Yeah. You have completed this typing test. You spent 60 seconds, and your speed averaged 52 words per minute with 95% accuracy. Space.
Tertinggi.
To type the space
don't worry if you want to repeat. Oh, nanti makin rendah. It's okay, no problem. Okay. Sir, I'm tired, sir. I don't want to repeat again. The third, I want to repeat tomorrow or tonight. Can? Bisa? Bisa nggak, Ken? Can or not? Atau harus di-repeat 10 kali hari ini juga? Can or not, Talita? Can.
Can, yeah. Sir.
Can, ya. The example, I close. Close, keluar saya. Close. Oh, I want to repeat tonight or tomorrow. Eh, udah besok? Ya, yeah, I already say Friday for March. Ya. Yeah. Ini udah besoknya nih. Saya besoknya saya buka. I open ya. Typing.com. Ini dah besoknya saya mengulangi lagi yang ketiga kali. And then student login. Student login. Just now Jupiter 25. Mine ya. Ini punya sir buat Jupiter. Ini enggak akan muncul lagi kit yang tadi kit. Ha, no help again ya. Ya Nurpati ya. Enggak ada lagi kejahatan di sini yang untuk proyeknya.
Sir, yang beginner, sir, kalau yang udah dikerjain, tulisannya nanti apa, sir?
Ini nggak ada pengaruh. Nerpati ya, ini tetap seperti ini, biasa. Ya. Ya, makanya kalau if you want to repeat your computer project, kamu tekan ini, klik. Kamu pilih yang test. Ah. Jadi udah lain ini dia, Nerpati ya. Lesson. Ini kan di lesson. Ah, ini. Beginner, intermediate, advanced. Tapi kamu choose yang di test.
91, oke. Okay. Nilai 91 sampai 100.
Ya, yeah. And then kamu klik start. Pilih yang 1 minute test. Klik start. Ya, yeah. Setelah itu bisa kita ulangi lagi.
To begin.
Ah. Ya, yeah, same yakin. Bisa kan?
Oops. Gamma. M. Oops. You typed E. Oops. 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 You typed. Oops. Oops. M. I X.
Ya, ini waktunya
to type the X
key. Okay, that's the way how to repeat your computer project, student. Have question again? Coba kalau ada pertanyaan, let me know.
No, sir.
Okay, just now, Izan have done, Izan just now. I want to see, Izan. Coba kita lihat, Izan have done or not yet. Izan. Typing test. Wow, already done. Oh, good, Izan. You get the highest is 32, and accurate is 94. Yeah, Izan, udah dapat nilai A ini ya. Wow, good.
Good, Izan. Ini baru lu ya.
Okay.
Wow,
sir, okay. I just typing and I got 35 WPM, sir.
35. Wah, good. That's good, Izan. Ya, yeah. Berarti sudah ada contoh your friend already can do, ya. Yeah. Okay, student. Student, I think enough for today. Already 10:40. Yeah. I hope every student can do your computer project before Friday, before deadline Friday. For March, tanggal 4 Maret itu sudah deadline. Okay, thank you student, thank you for the attention. Keep healthy, keep spirit. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye bye.
Bye sir.